So if you blitz to somebody over there, having pain train, would they instantly die? Like, that looks like they synergize and like maybe breaks the melee build. Cyber build's good. Some very bad news. Ooh, hopefully not too bad, Phoenix. Concentrated fire, stay focused, and VATS every attack on the same body part gains 10% accuracy. Solar powered, get some rays, gain 2 strength and endurance between the hours of 6 and 6. Oh. That's actually not bad right there. I don't think I'll be here very long. I have tonsillitis. Oh, that sucks. Sorry. Intimidation. Time to show everyone who's boss. Your gun aiming at any human opponent on your level and low will get a chance to pacify. When you successfully pacify someone, you incite them into attack. When you successfully pacify someone, you can give them specific commands. Cool. Nerd rage. Genius is angry. When your health drops below 20%, time slows and you gain 20 damage and resistance. Okay. Nerd rage, right? Gun Fu. You've learned to apply ancient martial arts to gunplay. Ricochet. What goes around comes around. The enemy's range attack will sometimes ricochet back, instantly killing them. The closer you are to death, the higher the chance. Well, shit biscuits. All right, so I spent so much time looking at all that. I'm sorry. Oh my God. Okay, so it's weird. It felt like Fallout 3 had very few perks. Then New Vegas came out and they're like, all the perks, everything. And then Bethesda's like, okay, we have a new Fallout. If we don't do what those guys did, we're gonna get yelled at. Oh. Oh. Ooh. And there's no load screen. This is weird. Look at this. There's no load. What is this insanity? I found out that sneezing hurts super bad. Ooh. Sister gets tonsillitis quite often, sadly. I think she's trying to figure out like a way to like mitigate that, but yeah. Sorry. All right. What? Damn. No. Can I look at the perks in association to what these look like? I think it's perception. I'm gonna drop down charisma. We're gonna have a high charisma, but I'm gonna have to drop it down a little because I want some of these other stats. So if we can continue to get stats to boost them up, so then I can get all the perks, then we're good. Are we gonna go back to the bathroom? Going back to the bathroom. I'm gonna take a look. No, we're not. Okay. All right. Yeah, I guess that looks pretty good. Okay. All right. The only way to get rid of it forever is to get the tonsils out. I don't have... No, I still have my tonsils. I got rid of my molars, but I still have my tonsils. To be fair, I'm not too sure why my sister has not gotten her tonsils removed. Because here's the thing, biologically speaking, I think they're a dead end. Like they're not really needed for the vast majority. Oh. Oh.
Wow. That does look really good, though. All right, now. You know what? I gotta check it. I gotta turn the radio off. Sadly. Sorry, chat. DMCA's. Rad X. Nuka-Cola bottle. Oh, wait, I can go there. No, I'm stuck. I didn't realize you could go back down. Why can you? Why? Why? Hmm. Sorry. Kindly do not put your hand in between gates. Kindly do not try to step in or step out until it has fully stopped. Kindly do not go back on the thing with the thingy thing. Huh? Please. I mean, it's going to go back. Okay, there we go. Sorry. Sorry. Oh, yeah. Okay, the crowd gun. Yep. But I thought, I don't know why I didn't think. Yeah. Imagine who's. Oh, we get a puppers. Quick question though, does anyone know in survival mode is death for companions perma? Because otherwise, there's going to be a lot of save and reloading. The meats that our dog have died. Oh no. I do gotta admit, this looks a lot better. Actually, you know, color in the world. Blue sky. Nothing but blue sky. Well. That's worth? Seriously?
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
This isn't happening. Everything's dead. You're still here.
Godsworth? You're still here. So.
Oh, they do not die. Okay.
People could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
They killed her. A better place.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood.
Uh-huh.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
This is why I don't do family, like, reunions, because you're like, yeah, Grandma died. Oh, checkers. Been kidnapped.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two. Well, yeah, there we go, SJ. 200 years. Holy shit.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Are you okay?
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird.
Well, withhold information and attempt to persuade them?
Hey! Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Okay, can we please, like, seriously, give Codsworth a pat on the back. This is really good.
A well-thought-out response is always best.
Thank you, Codsworth. Do you know what happened? I love how he's just like, and he's just not talking to us.
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
You know, this is a really good robot, actually. Flipped a kid off on the playground when they did a cheat move against him in attack. His teacher called me and it was cast that the kid is his age. It's funny how adults kind of forget, like, what kids know or what they will pick up.
Distracted Hello? A bit today, sir?
I'm talking to my invisible friends called Chat Codsworth. Ah!
A holotape? What's on it?
I am getting the dialogue mod to see the full dialogue.
My
we might have to do that, Maul.
Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now,
will that switch it over to more of a PC centric?
Shall we search?
Because right now it's very much
the missus and young Shaw may console. Turn up yet.
Anything dangerous in the area?
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Yes.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Robot is the best in the game. I honestly, like, they did a great job with Codsworth already. Codsworth, if we're being honest here, how often do you have to take out the scary thingies? Move the cursor to adjust the bobby pin. If you spot the chosen. Okay, yeah. Nope. I've got it. Okay, that's.
Yes.
Ring a ding ding.
Picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
Whoa. No. Hold on. Okay, first things first. How do I? Oh, there we go. Wow. Hey, it actually gives me 1 charisma. How do I hold? Open up. Hey, here we go. You won't get achievements, but it's totally worth it. Okay, not sure if you know, but each companion has a relationship level that can go up and down. You can max everyone out. Okay, so we're thinking, like, will they leave you if you screw up enough? Okay. Nope. 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 I screwed up. I don't want that. I don't want that. How do I back it out? Can we close. This is just not intuitive, was it? Like, it does not feel intuitive. Where's Cannibal? Endurance 8. That is so far down. Okay. You're charming and dangerous. Women suffer 5 damage on combat and are easier to persuade in dialogue.
Ew.
You know, we'll go with Lady Killer. There we go. Cosworth. Oh. Hey, I look pretty good. Like, yeah. Kind of. Cosworth. Oh, shit. Hold on.
Family isn't here either.
Why is there a statue icon on the minimap?
Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Happy?
Oh!
This whole thing was a waste of time.
I only wanted to help.
I wanted to hit number 2. I was reading that wrong. Why are they curse marks?
I've seen people in that
like,
area.
Number them. Bethesda.
Slightly heavily armed.
Sarcasm.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Okay. How do I save? Let's try sleeping. That bed does not look viable. I wonder if I can sleep in the baby cradle. Nope. I'd rather have like a 1 through 4 option than arrows. Whoa! What do we got here? Gold watch. That's gonna be worth something. Writer. Hello. Modify. Okay, it's a little bit bigger emphasis on crafting. Like workshop. Workshop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Move between options with the find the object or structure you wish to build. If selected nearby appears, then enter to build it. If it's red, workshops objects are built from components. When building an object, components are automatically harvested from junk items. Whoa. Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. Thank you. Is there any way to, like, bypass the... Would you like to scrap this? Oh, I can move it. Oh. Works well, love it. Gonna tell you more later, but for now, gotta go to work. All right, Zap, you take it easy, buddy. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you have a fantastic day. Oh, probably don't want to scrap that. There's gotta be a easier way to scrap things. I wonder, can I scrap the whole building? I think I'd rather scrap the whole building as one. Wait, under the baby cot was the safe? Oh! Oh! You mean the one that was like right here, maybe? Man, if yard work was this easy. Oh, next house. Okay. Was that the house that we were in? Can I not do it to this one? Whoa! Oh, no. Is that... Is that what I think it's gonna be? Dock house. Hey, you could actually... Oh, shit. I could have fixed the... Oh, damn it. You know what? It's gone now. Not too sure how any of this stuff, like the wood, lasted 200 years. Oh, you're just gonna not let me finish that, are you? Oh, Bethesda, you dicks. that's evil, okay? That's evil right there. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. That's evil. That's what that is. That is spawn of Satan right there. He's been like, yeah, no, nah, you can't fix that, man. What the hell? Get a lot of resource out of this, by the way. Good. I kind of feel like it should be a RR button. It's like I'm bouncing between. Oh, yeah. There we go. I thought that was like a space heater.
Sweet.
I'd be lying if I didn't say there could have been better ways to go about clearing this area. This is gonna be one of those things where it's like, you have a son. That son is truly important to you. You lost your wife. What'd you spend the next 100 hours? Oh, you made a base? And just what? Forget about your son? Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. Sorry, Timmy. Or Sean. Wait, there's crops? Welcome to Stardew Valley. And or my time at Porsche. Fallout edition. Okay. Can I? Man, I really would like to make that look a lot better. Woo! What is this? Find a suit of power armor to use this mining station? Oh, you can't give me that early? That's too early, game. Also, I need a bed. All right. How do I cycle? Barn, warehouse, concrete, metal, wood, scaffolding, boxcars, doors, fences, elevators. In what world do you need a ball track? Why a ball track? Totems. Oh, I don't have any bone. Okay, so I have to get the blood of my enemies. Elevator. Three-story elevator. What is going on in this game? How about a bed? That's a door. Got different doors. Some of them are nice doors. Got different doors. I like your boxcar. Scaffolding. The hell? Barns? Do enjoy my barns. Wait, I'm sorry. That's showing a boat icon. Am I to assume that can go in the water? Ah, furniture. Yes, now, here we go. Yes. How'd I put this? Hey, there we go. Wait, is that better than that bed? Do beds matter? Why are you joking during this truly painful time for your character? Yep, well, you know. He'll get to saving his kid, SJ. There is farming in this. Yeah, there's planting and growing. He's in so much pain, he hasn't emoted once since he's left. Power armor, isn't that great starting out? Definitely helps, but honestly, not like crazy. Who doesn't need an elevator? Well, I don't. Good exercise to go up and down the stairs. I dare you to make an elevator now. I don't have the parts, though. You can also set jobs for people. Wait, I have people? Take it wait. Apartment building? Right outside. Beds are all the same. Okay. Chairs. Furniture shows. Miscellaneous.